example, I'm going to show you a regular expression that evaluates the select statement and options, and then takes this token, which is bracket bracket, and replaces that over in as a class. So what I'm going to do is parse apart all the key attributes to the options and then reassemble them. So what I'm looking for is option value, and then my first grouping will be a word of zero or more characters. Then I'm going to take two non-greedy groups and I'm going to nest them. So let's look first of all at the first inner nest. So I'm going to look at for bracket, bracket, non-greedy word, and then bracket, bracket, zero or more occurrences, and then that will be the first group. So for example, in this one here, we don't choose an option. We don't have a class, so that's zero option. And then in the outer class, we'd have choose an option. Same here, we'd have white, white, blue, PMS, 801, 801. And so when we run it, the first thing we want to check is to see if we have those. So we'll have for the value will be zero group. The second one will be this whole group here, which includes the class, which will be option one. And then we'll have option two, which will be the class. And then we'll find that pattern, and then we'll replace the bracket and the left bracket and right bracket for space. So when we reassemble everything, we get choose an option. Then notice that the token now is displaying as the class. And we have our PMS 801 also with as a class. And you notice that we have PMS 801 as a class.